Jordan is a guy that is a big, long defensive end that was athletic and disruptive. He's a very smart guy. He knows his techniques. He knows how to counteract offensive linemen. He's a guy that has length and arm length and can extend. He might fit ideally in a 3-4 system as a defensive end, as a 5 technique, but he's disruptive enough and has enough versatility to play 3 technique in a 4-3.